There's a town in old Wisconsin, and it isn't much for fame, but the boys and girls there love her, and Crandon is her name. All the people of our village are always sociable and gay, and they find that that's the only way. There is no other way, 'cause that's the way we have of doing things in Crandon. We don't get our styles from Paris or from London, but we're jolly just the same, and you bet we know the game, 'cause that's the way we have of doing things in Crandon. Now, can you blame the girls of Crandon for staying out late on Sunday night with a bunch of happy fellers that can entertain them right? Down by the shores of Lake Metonka, we go to take a walk, and we don't care if we don't get back till 3 or 4 o'clock, 'cause that's the way we have of doing things in Crandon. We don't get our styles from Paris or from London, and we're jolly just the same, and you bet we know the game, 'cause that's the way we have of doing things in Crandon. Now it's early in the morning, and the old man will arise, walk into the parlor, and there to his surprise sits a young man with his daughter, been there since the night before. Then he'll politely show this ardent lover to the door, 'cause that's the way they have of doing things in Crandon. We don't get our styles from Paris or from London, but we're jolly just the same, and you bet we know the game, 'cause that's the way we have of doing things in Crandon. Now perchance some gay young couple are out late upon the street, run across old Happy O'Brien just a-strollin' on his beat. Right to the jail he'll have to take them, and the fine they'll have to pay, 'cause he says it's my sworn duty, and there is no other way, 'cause that's the way they have of doing things in Crandon. We don't get our styles for Paris or from London, but we're not jolly anymore like we used to be before. O'Brien stopped the way we had of doing things in Crandon.